Words in the News from bbclearningenglish.com. Today's story.
Hi, I'm Rob. Here are today's words. Melted. Canvas. Afford. Unique. Recycling.
Watch and listen to today's report.
An art studio with no brushes or paint. Umbongeni Buthelezi uses strips of plastic melted and glued to the canvas for his portraits. When the South African studied art, he couldn't afford to buy expensive materials, so he found an alternative and now produces this unique kind of art. He collects plastic bags from the streets around his Johannesburg studio and has turned recycling into an art form.
Watch the report again with the complete text.
An art studio with no brushes or paint. Umbongeni Buthelezi uses strips of plastic melted and glued to the canvas for his portraits. When the South African studied art, he couldn't afford to buy expensive materials, so he found an alternative and now produces this unique kind of art. He collects plastic bags from the streets around his Johannesburg studio and has turned recycling into an art form. That's it from me. I'll leave you with today's words once again. Melted. Canvas. Afford. Unique. Recycling.